Morning students, in the last class we have seen addition. Today we are going to learn about addition of 4-digit number using recoding. Example, add. Find the sum of 1957, 2376 and 4697. First you have write ones, tens, hundred, thousand. So 1957, 2376, 4697. Okay. 7 plus 7 is equal to 14. 14 plus 6 is equal to 20. So 20. Here you write 0. Then remaining 2. 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. 7 plus 7 is equal to 14. 14 plus 9 is equal to 23. 3. Remaining 2, 2 plus 9 is equal to 11, 11 plus 3 is equal to 14, 14 plus 6 is equal to 20. Remaining 2, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5, 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Answer 9030. Activity, write the missing number. Now you find the missing number. 2173 is given. Answer 8374 is given. Okay. Here 7 plus 3 is equal to 10. 7 plus 3 equal to 10. So here 4 is given. So 10 plus 4 is equal to 14. Okay. So write 4. Remind 1. 1 plus 7 is equal to 8. 8 plus 3 is equal to 11. 11 plus 6 is equal to 17. Okay. Here 1. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. 4 plus 9 is equal to 13. Remaining 1. 1 plus 2 equal to 3. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. So answer 8374. So the missing number here 4, 6, 4. Okay. Answer 9276 is given. Okay. Find the missing number. Here 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. Here 6 is given. So 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. Okay. Here 7 plus 4 is equal to 11. 11. Here 7 is given. So 11 plus 6 is equal to 17. Remaining 1. 1 plus 9 is equal to 10. 10 plus 7 is equal to 17. 17 plus 5 is equal to 22. Remaining 2. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. 7 plus 2 equal to 9. So the answer 9276. Missing number 2561. Exercise 2.7. Add the following number: 216, 3422, 4,497. First, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. 3422, 4,019, 216, 497. Okay, now you add all the numbers. 2 plus 9 is equal to 11. 11 plus 6 is equal to 17. 17 plus 7 is equal to 24. Okay. Remaining 2. 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. 6 plus 9 is equal to 15. 5. Remaining 1. 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. 5 plus 2 equal to 7. 7 plus 4 is equal to 11. So, remaining 1. 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. Answer 8,154. Sum 1002, 2347, 1976, 2005, 2007. So 1002, 2347, 1976, 2005, 2007. Okay. 2 plus 7 equal to 9. 9 plus 6 is equal to 15. 15 plus 5 is equal to 20. 20 plus 7 is equal to 27. Remaining 2. 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. 6 6 plus 7 is equal to 13. Remaining 1. 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. 4 plus 9 is equal to 13. Remaining 1. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 2 plus 2 equal to 4. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. 5 plus 2 equal to 7. 7 plus 2 equal to 9. So answer 9,337. Next sum 1,978. 1,965, 2,704, 473. 8 plus 5 is equal to 13. 13 plus 4 is equal to 17. 17 plus 3 is equal to 20. Remaining 2. 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. 9 plus 6 is equal to 15. 15 plus 7 is equal to 22. Remaining 2, 2 plus 9 is equal to 11, 11 plus 9 is equal to 20, 20 plus 7 is equal to 27, 27 plus 4 is equal to 31. Remaining 3, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4, 4 plus 1 is equal to 5, 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. Answer 7,120. Add the total amount of the following. Listen. 3,796. 2,374, 1,957, 978. Okay. So 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. 10 plus 7 is equal to 17. 17 plus 8 is equal to 25. Remaining 2. 2 plus 9 is equal to 11. 11 plus 7 is equal to 18. 18 plus 5 is equal to 23. 23 plus 7 is equal to 30. Remaining 3, 3 plus 7 equal to 10, 10 plus 3 is equal to 13, 13 plus 9 is equal to 22, 22 plus 9 is equal to 31. Remaining 3, 3 plus 3 is equal to 6, 6 plus 2 is equal to 8, 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. So answer 9,105. Okay. The sum of 1,215 plus 2,367 plus 1,673 plus 3,120. 1,215, 2,367, 1,673, 3,120. 7 plus 3 is equal to 10, 10 plus 5 is equal to 15, remaining 1. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2, 2 plus 6 is equal to 8, 8 plus 7 is equal to 15, 15 plus 2 equal to 17, 7 remaining 1, 1 plus 2 is equal to 3, 3 plus 3 is equal to 6, 6 plus 6 is equal to 12, 12 plus 1 is equal to 13, remaining 1, 1 plus 1 is equal to 2, 2 plus 2 is equal to 4, 4 plus 1 is equal to 5, 5 plus 3 is equal to 8, so the answer 8,375. To sum 2076 plus 276 plus 2974 plus 1751. 2076 plus 276 plus 2974 plus 1751. 6 plus 6 is equal to 12. 12 plus 4 is equal to 16. 16 plus 1 is equal to 17. Remaining 1. 1 plus 7 equal to 8, 8 plus 5 is equal to, 8 plus 7 is equal to 15, 15 plus 7 is equal to 22, 22 plus 5 is equal to 27, remaining 2, 2 plus 2 equal to 4, 4 plus 9 is equal to 13, 13 plus 7 is equal to 20, remaining 2, 2 plus 2 equal to 4, 4 plus 2 equal to 6, 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. Answer 7,077. Next sum. What is the sum of 515 tens? So sum of 515 tens. 15 tens means 150. Okay, now you add the two values. 0 plus 0 equal to 0. 0 plus 5 is equal to 5. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. So answer 650. Okay. Next. The sum of the greatest 3-digit number and the smallest 4-digit number. So, the greatest 3-digit number is 999. Smallest 4-digit number is 1000. So, total number, the sum of, so the total number, 9 plus 0 equal to 9, 9 plus 0 equal to 9, 9 plus 0 equal to 9, 1. So, 1999. Next sum. 9999 plus 1 is equal to 10,000. In a village, the number of males is 4,154 and the number of female is 4,221. Find the total population in the village. So the number of males in the village 4,154. Okay. And the number of females in the village is 4,221. So the total population. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. 5 plus 2 equal to 7. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. So answer 8,375. Okay. Next. Refrigerator cost rupees 6,543. And a DVD player cost 3,412. What is the total cost? So the cost of refrigerator is ₹6,543. Cost of DVD player 3,412. So 3 plus 2 equal to 5. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. 6 plus 3 equal to 9. So the total cost is 9,955. Okay, students. Thank you. Today class is over.